Hi guys, Alex here from Drayton's. Here we've got an Audi A3 1L TFSI Sport Sportback, finished in brilliant black. It's a really solid colour. All the wheels and tyres are in very good condition. Really nice spec on this car. It's got lots of extras on it. And there you can see the reversing sensors. With it being the hatchback, we do have a large boot, and the back seats will go flat as well if you need them. Also in here we have one of the extras that is on the spare wheel, that is the subwoofer for the Bang & Olufsen sound system, which is a really, really good sound system. That's part of the comfort and sound package. This car's also got a full dealership history. It's been very well looked after, nice clean example. Inside we've got an interior you don't see on many cars. Black and blue interior, as you can see there. Really bring some colour to the interior. Also got aluminium inserts there. This is the facelift model, so it does have cruise control, as you can see there. Got a multifunction steering wheel, really nicely laid out, as is the dash. Got your digital speedometer there, and your onboard computer there. Just got all the things you could need and want to know. Really nicely well lit. Down here we've got a 6-speed manual gearbox. It's a really nice gearbox, flows nicely through the gears. On the screen you've got Audi Connect, you've got Audi smartphones, so that's your Bluetooth capabilities there. Got colour sat nav too. Also included in the comfort and sound pack are heated front seats, which you can see there. Full aircon system as well. You've got the parking system, which I spoke about earlier, and you've got hill hold assist, so when you stopped on a hill, when you release the brake, the car won't roll backwards, which is really nice, especially in a manual as well.